Coach, who do you want to see a Broner fight?
Roberto Guerrero.
Robert Guerrero?
Yeah.
Why?
I think that would be a good fight. He's a Guerrero is a pressure fighter, and he showed that with Berto, and he was totally outclassed from Mayweather. I don't think that Broner is working the angles the way Mayweather does. So I think it would be more of a stand-up fight. So I think that would be an exciting fight to watch.
Coach, you just spoke with Floyd. You're good friends with him, with the family. Is it unfair for Floyd that right now he's beating everybody? Like, he's making it look easy, so people kind of don't appreciate his skills?
Yeah, that's true. That's what I'm saying. See, they don't understand Floyd can go to different levels. You know what I'm saying? You know, when somebody fight, then he'll take it to a whole nother level. They can't go to that level. It's just, that's just Floyd. That's the great. He's great. He can't help it. You know what I'm saying? That's, I don't know what to say. It's just, you know what, okay, I'm saying? It's, you can't take it out of him because he's a great fighter.
He has a very tough.
Two guys is tough fighters, but he make him
look
tough because his skills and his smartness. Floyd be thinking in it.
Are you from Detroit too?
No, I'm from D.C.
Okay, D.C. fighters, Detroit, they all get along.
Yeah, exactly. I got a lot of family.
Floyd's secret, is it his defense? Is it his reflexes? Is it his IQ? Is it everything together?
It's all of them together. It's defense, IQ, and the smartness. So it's like, yeah.
When he fights Canelo, what does he need to do? Does he stop Canelo? Does he just win every round?
I think he gonna win every round, but if he ain't even got to win every round, I think he's just going to be smart with it, take his time, pick Canelo apart. Canelo going to see something different. Everybody always think, you know, it's easy till they get in there with Floyd, and they see Floyd going to do some stuff that you ain't even expecting. Floyd's going to take it to different levels that he knows you got to do to win. So I just think it's going to be a good fight.
Yesterday, ESPN in the morning, first take, they had this whole, they had Manny Pacquiao and Brandon Rios, and they kept talking to Pacquiao the whole time, you against Mayweather. Is that fight still relevant?
I don't know. Would you want to see it?
I mean, if it happens, I would watch it. I've been promoting it for 5 years.
Oh, yeah?
But,
I want to see that fight, too. But I don't think it ain't going to be as big as it would have been. You know that. So.
How would the fight pan out?
Floyd gonna beat him. Floyd gonna make it look easy. That's all. And Floyd, that's, I think, and he's smaller too. When he's small, Floyd gonna make it look easy. Make him box and make him set up.
You just told me a few minutes ago that Floyd Mayweather beats anyone that steps in the ring with him.
Yes, I believe so.
Is there anyone out there that could give him an entertaining fight, a good fight?
I don't know. What's his name? She'll give him a good little fight.
Canelo?
Canelo. I think Canelo's one of the best out there.
Very popular.
He's popular. His popularity is crazy. And I just think it's going to be a good fight. But I think it's going to end up being a two. What do you think? It's going to be so much money. It depends if...
I think it's going to break all pay-per-view records because Floyd's popularity is all-time high.
Yeah.
I go around and I talk to celebrities, athletes, fans. Yeah. Everyone talks about Mayweather, Canelo.
Yeah.
So everybody's going to tune in. Uh-huh. And Canelo is a rock. I've never gotten more requests. I've covered sports for 15 years.
Yeah.
NBA, Finals, Super Bowl, you name. More requests for tickets for this fight. The request that I'm getting is crazy.
No, it's crazy. One of my guys I work out with, I train him sometimes. He just bought 40,000 worth.
You're
tickets.
Kidding. What does when that guy first, do for a living? First, does he hire? 40,000 worth of tickets?
Yeah.
What do you bought, like two ringside?
Yeah, no. He's a good fan of Floyd, so he just, you know what I'm saying, so.
No, I'm joking, but that's a lot of money. Like, I'm just saying.
I mean, soon it came out, about 40,000 worth.
Wow, he could flip it and make 200,000 if he wanted to.
He's smart, that's what I'm saying.
I've seen those tickets for sale now, even the nosebleeds for 8,000 and 10,000. Nosebleeds. No, I'm serious. Yeah, no, for real.
Wow.
Yeah.
Damn.
It's an event. There you have
That's
it right
event,
here.
Man.
Thank you, Coach. Power, Coach Wack. Look out for him right here. Coach, if people want to come train with you right here at Powerhouse, what do they need to do?
They just come to Powerhouse or, you know, call me email me. That's all I got. I don't want to put all that other stuff in there. Instagram, all that. People be trying to get me to do Instagram, but it's just Wacko Production. Okay. Wacko Production. That's W-H-A-C-K-O Production at AOL.com.
Just hit you up and go for it. And if they need tickets, do they also email you?
Yeah, if they want to buy the tickets.
Or give you one. Okay. Reporting.com. I'm Elise Tech Black Reporting.